Right, where are you? I'm...
Hello.
Yeah, I just
Hello.
There's a wooden panel here.
That isn't awesome.
I'm inside part of the tower.
Shall I leave you to explore?
I don't think there's anything more interesting in here.
It is.
All I want is some sugar cane. I mean, is that too much to ask?
Apparently. I haven't seen a single piece of sugar since we came on the server.
No, I think I may have seen one once.
No, not once.
I didn't think about it at the time. It's like, ooh, chest.
Does that chest have anything in?
Don't know, there's water all around it, so it's kind of hard to grab.
Go have a look at the chest. Go
no,
down.
It's empty.
Look. I feel like we need to find some cases and just ninja them.
Yeah. Well, if we do need to steal stuff, there's always that guy's underground base that we found.
Did he have bookcase?
I don't think he did. But then again, we didn't try... I'm going to that guy's base, not to steal anything, but I want to know how that guy is getting in and out of that base.
I don't know. It seems very strange. But it's kind of cool.
To the base.
Are we seriously going to take his bookcase?
No, we're not going to take his bookcase. He don't think he had any anyway. That was weird.
Didn't
he? Spawned me in the area that I wanted to spawn in and then moved me back to the house. The up bit of the house. God damn you,
yeah.
Minecraft.
Anyway. So far as I knew, he didn't have any sugar cane, he didn't have any paper.
Nope. But...
just a pain in the bum.
Yeah. I'm just gonna put everything else away for now, because I need nothing but a pickaxe.
Cool.
To the guy's underground base. I forgot to seal up our underground bit. Oops. Where did I put that bit of wood?
In your pack or in the chest, probably.
Yeah. Did you come back to the base yet?
Not yet. I can do.
Damn it! Lag! Feeling I might be kicked to the server in a second. Oh, no, wait. There we go. That was taking ages to open for some reason.
Of right. course.
Alright, now it's for your cave system, isn't it? Which is over here somewhere.
Yep. Yeah, it was in my cave system.
Yeah, it wasn't too far down either, if I remember rightly.
Yeah, it wasn't too down. I'm coming as well.
Yep. Wait, they said, oh my god, Sky. Is Sky actually online for once? I doubt it. I really do doubt it. Yeah.
Who are you talking about? What?
Oh, okay. I just tried to mine into the wrong area of his base. Bring some smooth stone with you.
He does have bookcases.
Does he? How did you get here before me?
Yeah. In his base. Come here.
Yes, an enchanting table. But we have no XP now, because we both died.
Oh, yeah. He's made some ender chests.
He's made some what?
These ender chests weren't here last time, but...
No. So this guy...
is still active.
Yeah.
Sorry, guy.
He's got a lot of apples in here.
They're not worth that, are they?
Oh, look at this diamond. He has an enchantment table. He's got 63 of them. Do you think a man does taking one?
He's been to the nether. He's got some nether warts and places.
I'm taking one enchantment table. Sorry, guy. But you have 62 of them.
We've already taken one.
Did you put it in the special chest?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know. There's some.
Nope.
I did try that.
Did you try it both ends?
Yeah, I tried it both ends.
How the hell does this guy get in and out?
I suspect he uses a
teleport,
TP.
I guess.
I suppose he uses home command.
Does he have any spare loads? You lost all the sand that you got, didn't you? Hello? Apparently we lost the call there, guys. Or am I calling him? Yeah, we somehow lost the call there, guys. Don't know why. You back yet, Shortbeard? I actually forgot what I was looking for now. Oh yeah, I remember. Nope. Hello?
Oh, there you are.
Yeah. I don't know what happened. Hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, you disappeared mid-sentence then. I was worried.
I have no idea what happened there.
The Skype call cut out.
Maybe.
No, actually it was, because I went in there and it was trying to call you again.
I didn't say that to me.
I don't want to steal one of his potion stands, because that's kind of mean if he's using all of those. Alright, should we seal it back up? Did you bring any smooth stone with you?
I stole some out of his chest. Don't worry.
Okay. No, I'm going to go back to our house.
There we go. I'm going to continue mining.
Okay.
Because mining is so much more fun than looking for sugar cane.
Do you want to swap roles, then I'll go look for the sugar cane?
If you wish. You can show off this wondrous world full of holes.
Yep.
To various peoples.
And I'm taking no equipment with me.
Pardon?
I'm going to take no equipment with me apart from food and a pickaxe. And maybe a sword.
Sounds like a plan. You'll need a sword. Take a sword. That's a sensible thing to take.
Okay,
We could leave a sign in this guy's house. And just say, we've been here. You have a nice house. We want your house.
Do you know what you should do? Just leave a sign saying, check out our YouTube channel, Crimson Drakenya. That would be a bit mean, but...
That is a bit mean. You're a mean guy.
It is one way to advertise.
True.
Which ways from our base did you go?
I've been some ways. I don't really know. I know this isn't helpful, but you'll have to deal with it.
You're so useless.
Thank you.
Right, I'm gonna go...
I've already got myself lost.
Seriously?
No, there it is. Alright, found my place.
I'm going this way. Actually, there was a guy's base up in this bit. I remember seeing the... I swear there was something up here. See, I knew there was something up here.
I'm going to turn mine off in this direction.
I found someone else's base. There isn't much in it, though. A massive...
Oh, you'll find bases all over the place.
No, this is right near our base. Now, is that water down there? Because that's a massive drop. Risking it. Okay, I'm in a cave system. It's kind of scary.
Uh-huh.
There's not much here by the looks of it. Looks like it may be
mine. Is it scary?
It is quite scary.
Nothing's scary.
I don't see any mobs here.
Don't see any what?
Mobs.
Oh, you don't see mobs barely anywhere. It's really weird.
No, but I mean...
I'm dug in a straight line and found two veins of iron.
Nice. I'm just going to check my difficulty settings. Oh, I'm on peaceful, so that might be why, but... I thought I'd be server-wise.
No, I'm on normal difficulty. I've barely seen any.
Well, I need to teleport back to home because there is no way out of here. I hear footsteps.
Do you? Not immediately under the house.
I'm not at the house yet. I'm sort of off somewhere. I'm now back at the house.
Cute.
To go this
I'm
way.
I'm digging down.
Past the mighty water tower.
I need to find a second cave system. I want to find another cave system.
Cave systems are fun. I'll stop saying Sky, he's not online. Silly people in the chat. There'll be someone faking, as always. They do, like, they'll say something and then they'll just put, like, Sky's name in it to try and make, like, so it'll be on the next line.
Yeah.
It doesn't work.
No. Reach bedrock.
Awesome. Now go up, like, 5 blocks and then mine about and you may find diamonds. Assuming you've got an iron pickaxe on you.
I do.
I didn't bring food with me.
You're an idiot.
I really am.
You need food. Get food.
Well, we don't really die from starvation yet. We just get some damage and then...
That's true, yeah. It goes down, what, 5 hearts?
Yeah, it's a bit weird.
It is. I found some redstone.
I found an underwater base, but you've probably already explored this one.
Actually, explored most of them.
This looks like an underwater temple. It looks like the desert temple, but underwater a little bit.
Nice.
You lost all that sand, didn't you?
I did. That's a good point. Some sand.
Want to get to that bit. Damn it, I didn't want to fall down this hole. But there's a ladder there, so
why?
It doesn't matter.
Falling down holes is awesome.
Damn it, stop lagging. I want to be up there. Stop it. Stop. Stop it.
I'm going to dig in this direction.
Okay. There was nothing in that guy's bait. Well. Why did I just lose health then? Oh, it's hunger. I'm down to 5 hearts.
I just dug into one of my... I think I just dug into your tunnel.
Quite possible. This guy has a lot of wool in his base. Do you see a base with like a wool roof? When you were there, doing your exploration.
I was getting this done. How good is your exploring?
Well, I found an iron vein in some guy's base.
An iron vein inside a guy's base?
Yeah.
That's weird.
It's a big long tunnel that I swear isn't natural, and there's an iron vein in it, so... He obviously missed it. Mine now.
Interesting.
like 8 blocks. 11 blocks, in fact.
That's strange.
Yeah, I'm just going along this big-ass, big coal chunk there. More iron! Liking the iron.
Bedrock is really ugly.
I know. Do you think real life bedrock looks that ugly?
I don't know. That's a good question.
So the question could for be. The viewers, answer us, is bedrock ugly in real life? And yes, we are permitting you to mine to that sort of level in real life to find out. You have our permission.
Find out everything. Find out everything about the universe.
Okay, I'm in a ravine with fuck tons of obsidian.
Nice.
Looks like an abandoned mine shaft. There's some gold, but I don't have a good enough pickaxe.
I'm just digging in directions. In straight lines, but I'm lazy. Found redstone.
I think I see... Oh, more iron. I mean, this ravine is clearly explored, but...
Yeah.
Oh well, my iron now, bitch.
Shouldn't have left it lying around.
Yeah. I've only seen one possible safe way of getting down from where I am to get to gold and stuff, but I don't see any reason worth going down. Because I don't have an iron or diamond pickaxe, so I can't get the obsidian. I do see some mobs.
You didn't need diamond pickaxe for obsidian.
Yeah, I know, but then I meant iron for the gold.
I'm finding a lot of redstone.
We can make some awesome redstone devices.
Yeah, I've also found tunnel by the looks of it.
Let us make...
Dark. I found a dark tunnel.
Let us make a chicken that spits out chickens.
Uh-huh.
Technically possible. We need lots of eggs for it, but technically possible. Make a dispenser, build a giant chicken, and then when someone comes near it, it spits eggs at them.
Yeah.
Be kind of cool.
I found someone's tunnel. It was dark.
I don't know, actually. Not mine.
I doubt you can make yours dark.
No. I'm too intelligent for that.
Yeah.
It's sort of insulting to whoever's tunnel it is, but you're silly. What's the point in a dark tunnel? I suppose it makes people less likely to believe, to think that it's been explored, but it's weird.
Oh, that's interesting.
Found a desert island, literally. I'm kind of tempted to ask the chat for sugar cane.
Yeah. Although this guy has been doing tunnels and stuff, there's a little bit of iron left around, which is strange.
Yeah. Do you like squid in this game?
Huh?
Do you like squid in this game?
Yeah.
There's sort of a pointless enemy, and I see another underwater area.
I found more redstone.
Yeah, we're really gonna have to work out to make some redstone devices. What was that? Is that an underwater cow? No, that's a... I seriously thought I saw a cow, then it turned out to be a cobweb, but still.
Yeah.
I don't know how to get out of here. I think I've just fallen into a... I'm in an abandoned mineshaft.
You're in a mineshaft?
Yeah, in literally an abandoned mineshaft from the...
Nice.
There was nothing in the chest, though.
Uh-huh.
Kind of depressing. There is sand, though.
Yeah.
I shall get some sand and I shall flood this tunnel.
Uh-huh.
Ah. Take that, cave spiders.
I found some gold and some more redstone.
Gold. Do we love the taste of it?
Yes. I don't know why gold is so useless in itself.
Well, in real life it's technically useless, pretty much.
Well, I suppose it's only used for jewellery, isn't it?
It's not very strong as a material, is it? I mean, it's got a lower melting point compared to something like iron.
So yeah,
it's easily malleable.
Yep.
Strange that you need iron to mine it, though.
Mm.
When it's technically about the same strength as iron.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's I see a wooden shack. In a snow biome foresty area.
Ooh, I found another cave system.
Yay!
That was kind of enthusiastic, kind of not. Ooh, skeleton.
I worked out a good reason why food might be important. Someone obviously lives here. They planted sprouts, saplings.
A reason why food might be important.
Yep, in this game, because it allows you. You need to have things in your bar to be able to sprint.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go break one of a skeleton. I was going to say something else, but I saw a skeleton and got distracted.
Seems fairly...
No! Wait, why am I getting in combat? I barely have any health. Oh, God.
I found a...
I found someone's farm with some seeds of some sort.
That's interesting.
But I want this sapling. I found someone's house.
I've found something very interesting.
What's that?
A big ass chute. Go straight up.
Okay. That may be the one that I just fell down earlier. Was there water near the bottom?
There was water in it.
You may have mined into some other guy's base that's on top of our mountain.
Is it?
Yeah. Okay, I see something I want to stay away from, because although I don't think creepers will kill me...
No, they don't. They just disappear now. Which is very disappointing.
Yeah.
Well, I am eating someone's base.
Yeah. And then, is it the one on top of
the... Let me find out. Let me go outside.
I saw something.
And indeed, it is on top of the mountain above our base.
See, I knew where you were and you didn't.
Well, of course I don't know where I am.
I saw someone's base and now I can't see it. I swear it was just above me. Natural ravine, that's kind of scary, we almost fell into it. Big block of water. Not found any of the elusive sugar cane yet.